see any of those roadblocks while you were gone?
Sentinel keeps upgrading their tech, and we're doing the same old. Only a matter of time till this all goes belly up.
So how are you faring with the blockade?
So, Nomad. I was hoping someone with your skills might be able to help us.
Does this mean we're working together now?
It means you can start to prove that I can trust you, and we'll take it from there.
Good enough for me. What's up?
Sentinel's roadblocks got me thinking. What if they're using the whole thing just to try to find Erewhon? See where the farmers are headed?
It's possible.
Them finding Erewhon is not an option. Could you look in their system, see if they have anything, and delete it if they do?
Sure. I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Just names. Everybody's got guns that fire bullets.
Hey.
What the?
Creep.
Damn!
No. We gotta...
Got hostiles over here. I'm trying to get eyes on them.
Roger that. We are ready for them.
You want a piece of me?
No contact in this area.
Conduct a sweep of the area.
All right, I'm coming. Enemy fighter in sight! Yeah! Get some! Hit the hostile!
ID threat location and engage.
We surrender! Don't shoot!
I'm not with the Sentinel. Mad sent me.
Oh, thank God. You scared the shit out of me.
This guy's scaring me enough as it is.
Be rational? Sounds like a fancy way to say give up.
You won't be helping anyone if you're full of bullets.
I'll make it through.
Fellas, what's the situation?
Kyle wants to run the blockade. Because apparently he's desperate for a closed casket funeral.
My wife Layla needs this insulin, and she's not the only one. They'll die without it.
I can get you through. You ready to go home? Mount up.
When you did, we were at the end of our rope.
You just keep your head down if trouble comes, got it?
You're military, right?
Well, I'm trained to handle things like this, if that's what you mean.
Right. But what are you doing here, on our island? Blockade up ahead. We never made it past here. Damn! Another one!
Sentinel isn't messing around. This is worse than I thought.
There's another blockade ahead? Are there supposed to be this many?
Yeah, I'll bet you a mason jar of moonshine this is the last one. We're almost out of this.
You're back?
Where are you going with all that?
To find you two idiots. What do you
think? You were going to go clear the roadblocks on your own?
I was going to do whatever it takes.
I swear, you two are going to put me in an early grave.
Who's this tall drink of trouble?
This is Nomad. He helped us get home.
Thanks for getting them back. I don't know what I'd do without these boys.
Or what you and your dad would do without this insulin.
Have you thought about making the move to air?
You're back?
Where are you going
to
with all that?
You idiots! What do
you
think?
You were going to go clear the roadblocks on your own?
I was going to do whatever it takes.
I swear, you two are going to put me in an early grave.
Who's this tall drink of trouble?
This is Nomad. He helped us get home.
Thanks for getting them back. I don't know what I'd do without these boys.
Or what you and your dad would do without this insulin.
Have you thought about making the move to Air One?
I've been on this land since my first breath. I don't walk so easy.
I can respect that. But Mads thinks this is just the beginning. And those roadblocks, they weren't built to keep people out. They were built to keep people in.
What does that mean?
It means you should be prepared.
For what?
Prepared to decide if this homestead is worth your lives.
Stay sharp. There are signs of possible enemy activity.
Thank you. contact! Contact!